Okay, here we are back again with more Mass Effect 3, and we gotta get to this main battery, I guess, to do the thing where we disable the Reaper thing, and then the gas won't hurt the Quarians quite as bad, I think. It's something like that. It's a weird thing. Ships,
but nothing like this. The contours are all off. It's not built for organics.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery.
Yeah, it is really weird, actually.
I'm surprised they'd send you on this mission, Tally.
Even admirals are expected to serve. I'm better at hacking than I am ordering ships around.
Yeah, against an enemy dreadnought, your combat drone would just float there making that noise.
I missed you too, Garrus.
This is why I love you guys. And don't make fun of Chitika, okay? Alright, obviously we're getting close, so I can hear it. Like, if you don't just stop arguing, I'm gonna turn this dreadnought around, we're gonna go home!
Defense cannon just took down Admiral Corus's ship.
Ugh. Survivors?
They got to escape pods, and I've got Admiral Ron trying to establish a secure link.
Okay.
Put her through.
Shepard, this is Ron. The heavy fleet is collapsing. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
Okay.
We're
hurrying.
Have the Reaper signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.
I'm stuck. Crap. Well, that was... Okay. That was weird. That was weird, but okay. Don't worry about it, Ron. We're gonna get there. I promise. Let's, I guess we're gonna pick up the pace a little. Hopefully. Okay. Let's go. Ah, yes. There's the gun. Mm-hmm. Okay. Good. Love it. Love it! We're gonna have a lot of fun with this one, I can tell. I did not mean to do that. I, prematurely shot my load. I'm sorry, I couldn't-
Watch the shockwaves! That's a big gun!
I couldn't resist-
They could be in front of that bastard!
We should be okay if we stay in- More incoming!
Send out my drone too, why not? Proper cover, apparently. Okay. Okay. Ouch. Okay, let's get rid of it then.
That'll buy us time. No way they'll fire with that maintenance lock in place.
Let's move.
Yes.
Guns coming back online.
Go.
Let's get out of here.
Okay, go, guys, go. Well, that was fun.
Cut that a little close.
Walk the field. Stick the cover.
All right. Go. Problem. I didn't see that hunter there. That was a problem. Okay. Right. All right.
Acknowledge.
Okay. There we go. Hello. Ah. All right. creature over there. Alrighty then. That was the thing we did. Let's go this way. I think this is probably the way we need to go. Hopefully we're almost there. Money! It's good, I need some more money because I just spent a ton of it on upgrades and shit, so... Okay. Is it a platform? An elevator of some kind? I don't know why I'm standing so close to the edge. Hopefully.
Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators. Come on. The drive core shouldn't be far.
I hope so. Climb this ladder, probably? I think. Let's do it. Let's just do it. We're gonna climb. This is probably right. Just gonna go for it, you know. Okay, I'm not saving still, but that's alright. Fine, whatever. Okay, maybe we're close. Maybe? Guess this is it.
That's definitely Reaper tech, but what?
Hey. Hey, wait a second. Hey, I know that guy.
Shepard Commander, help us.
Legion.
Good to see you, Legion. We'll have you out of there in no time.
Shepard, wait. The Geth are being controlled by the Reaper signal.
Right. This thing.
So for all we know, Legion is with them. Maybe it's sided with the Reapers voluntarily. Or maybe it's hacked.
I'm gonna say no.
Legion helped us fight the Reapers before. There's no way it would have agreed to this.
Your caution is understandable. Once freed, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you again.
That's how I like it.
Creator Zora.
Yeah,
so
be
what
friends.
Is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Okay.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes, deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The creators attacked. The Geth wished to live. The old machines extended an offer.
So we went to that Geth station and destroyed the heretics for what? Nothing?
No. Removal of the heretics made the decision to ally with the old machines more difficult. Had the creators not attacked, it would have been unnecessary.
We'll have you out of there soon.
Sounds like they only joined the Reapers because the Quarians attacked.
Nothing excuses an alliance with the Reapers. They could have found another way.
Some would say the same about Turians curing the Genophage and allying with the Krogan.
Damn it! I begged them to negotiate rather than attack. I did.
I'm not blaming you, Tally.
Let's just get Legion out of there.
Yeah. I'm not blaming you, Tally. I know you did. You're a good sort.
Got it.
Tully's order to fleet. The signal is about to go offline.
This is Admiral Hangel. We're in your debt.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free. As a gesture of cooperation, we have disabled the Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline.
Wow. I think it's a fight coming up.
Alert! Geth reinforcements incoming!
What a surprise. Mm-hmm. Okay.
The Geth fleet is destabilized. What?
Yeah, there's a frickin' Prime out there somewhere.
Civilian fleet, prepare to withdraw. Recover you once the heavy fleet is in position. Whenever you're ready, Admiral Girl.
God damn it.
Drone incoming!
There's the Prime. Alrighty. There's not really a lot I can do about that. All right. Hello. That's a prime. Excellent. Okay. Ah, yes. Okay. Right. Hate it that it's just like sitting behind this corner. It's really obnoxious. Can I leave? We're done?
Possible threat. Flanking support on the heavy fleet. Give them a firing lane.
God damn it. Okay, let's get out of here. Can we go? Let's go.
All ships open fire.
Shit.
Shepard Commander, the Creator fleet is firing upon this vessel.
Yeah, I can tell that.
Without barriers, this ship will be destroyed.
Uh-huh.
We must evacuate.
Yeah, let's go.
We need to get to the escape pods.
Geth transmit intelligences via remote signal. We do not use escape pods.
Well...
suggestions?
Geth fighters are docked in a portside fighter bay. We can pilot a fighter to safety.
Okay. Let's go then. Oh, well, that's a problem. Okay, I guess we're gonna go this way.
Shepard to fleet! Hold fire! I repeat, hold fire!
They're not responding!
Damn it!
Shepard Commander, we have taken control of docking protocols.
We'll be right there!
Oh shit. Damn it!
Orient bastards!
Shepard Commander,
seriously. I'm coming! I'm coming!
Hurry! We're not time, people! We'll make it!
Oh, great.
Normandita Shepard, reading a loss of gravity. You okay over there?
Yeah, we're fine. You know, whatever.
Fine. We're leaving in a Geth fighter. Transmitting rendezvous coordinates.
Does the storage compartment have adequate room, Shepard Commander?
Yeah, whatever, it's good.
We're fine, go!
Little cramped, but you know, we make do, right? We make do.
Just waggle the wings or something so I know which one is you.
Somebody's getting punched.
They fired on the dreadnought while you were on board?
Yeah.
They were supposed to pull their fleet out safely. Instead...
I know. Admiral Garrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
Yeah, we're still
there. We need
help,
Shepard. We need a fleet. And the Corians have the biggest one out there.
God damn it.
I'll get it, Admiral.
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
And what of Shepard? And Tali Zora?
They escaped unharmed. Shepard, the mission parameters changed. You're military. You understand that.
Ugh. You're out of control.
I understand that you wasted your chance to withdraw safely.
The Dreadnought was a perfect target.
Admiral, you jeopardized your mission and your people. Get the hell off my ship.
Shepard, I understand you're angry.
If I didn't need your fleet...
He nearly got us killed, Ron.
You must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties before you disabled the Reaper signal.
You said they have a planetary
defense
cannon?
And whose fucking fault was that? Yours!
Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the home world.
So I guess we're gonna have to do
that. Normandy can assist with rescue efforts.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
What the hell is this?
Wait! Everybody calm down. Its name is Legion. It helped me destroy the Collectors. The Reapers were using Legion like a signal booster to broadcast commands from the Dreadnought. We freed him.
We freed it.
This is a fascinating prototype. With some study, I may be able to use it to find a weakness in the Geth consensus.
No.
Legion helped me in the fight against the Collectors.
So did your pistol. Should I worry about its name?
No!
I don't think you want to continue this line of thought, Admiral. Legion is my friend. More importantly, it's our best source of information on the Geth.
The scientific benefits
are off the table.
What can you tell us about the Geth? How will they react without Reaper guidance?
This is a false assumption. You have cut off long-range control, but the old machines placed a base on Rannoch for short-range direction.
The Geth still have Reaper upgrades.
Correct. They are currently disorganized, but once the short-range signal is in place, they will recover.
Keela, I need to warn the fleet. Then, coordinate with Geralt. Move!
We need to take out the Reaper base. Where's it located?
Unknown.
Find it.
Understood. We do know the location of a server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting Creator lifeships. Disabling them will limit casualties. We offer assistance.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Okay.
Edie, can you clean this up?
I will try.
This is the Kodesh. We've lost barriers. Our comm system is jammed. Can anyone hear this?
Ron, the Kinesh is getting swarmed by Geth fighters.
Damn it. Interceptors, divert to the Kinesh. Thank you, Commander. If you hadn't enhanced that signal, we'd have lost the ship.
Yeah, well, you know. Okay. Legion's around here somewhere now. Hey, buddy.
Shepard Commander, you opposed Creator Admiral Zen's attempt to confiscate our platform.
Yeah?
She's done enough already.
Seriously, they've done enough damage.
Your assistance continues to be noted.
So, Geth threatening liveships.
You say Geth fighters are targeting the Quarians' liveships.
Hostile Geth fighter squadrons intend to breach the liveships' defenses. The assigned squadrons are networked to a server on Rannoch. If the liveships are damaged, the Creators will lose armaments, provisions, people.
So we destroy the server?
No. Geth programs would transfer to alternate servers. They are only vulnerable through direct interface. Removing Geth from this server will prevent significant Creator deaths. We will accompany you on this mission.
Thanks. Okay, so, let's talk about those heretics, huh?
Back on the Dreadnought, you mentioned Geth heretics. What exactly happened to them after we blew up that satellite?
Your decision was sound. Deleting the heretics resulted in fewer Geth allied with the old machines.
Oh, that's good.
So you don't regret killing them?
It was logical. If we had not deleted the heretics, we would face an increased number of hostile Geth platforms. Death holds different consequences for synthetics than organics. Do you harbor regrets about deleting the heretics?
Well, I didn't enjoy it.
Maybe decisions like deleting heretic Geth or what turned your kind against organics in the first place.
We do not condemn it. Action was necessary. It was why we sought your advice.
Okay. So, the Reaper's mind.
What was interfacing with a Reaper like?
The old machine took total control of our sensory equipment, our networking. Even then, we could not fully comprehend them. They are magnitudes above us. A single thought was immense, overwhelming, unknowable.
You sound odd.
You're making them sound godlike.
Their forms are advanced, but mundane. We do not view the old machines as analogs to deities.
That's good.
However, we have gained perspective on why others would imbue them with these qualities.
Quarian attack.
The Geth have fought the Quarians before. What made this different?
The Geth were building a megastructure to house all Geth, store all memories. It was to end our isolation from each other.
And the Quarian flotilla attacked it.
Yes. A significant amount of programs were installed when creators began bombing. We did not have sufficient surplus hardware to save them all. Some programs could not be recovered.
So permanent deletion is what we're talking about. Wow, so your people panicked.
Is that what made the Geth desperate enough to work for the Reapers?
Yes. Imagine that for every one of your people lost on Earth, your own intelligence dimmed. The Creator's attack narrowed the Geth's perspective. Self-preservation took precedence.
You were afraid you'd be wiped out.
We do not experience fear as you would, but we have no desire to be exterminated.
Yeah.
Even if the Reapers cost the Geth free will.
That is evidently an acceptable trade.
So how did you end up in that position?
What'd you do after you left the Normandy?
Our physical platform returned to the Geth consensus beyond the Perseus Veil. Data gathered during our mission confirmed that the old machine's return was imminent. We planned for war.
So the Geth believed your proof that the Reapers were coming back?
Of course.
That must have been nice.
Yeah, right? That must have been really nice to just have them look at the data and be like, yeah, sure, okay, that makes sense. Instead of everyone being like, nah, it's a myth. What are you talking about? God.
We'll talk later.
Okay.
We will remain here.
Thanks. Okay, I still want to talk to Tally in my personal quarters. So I think we should do that next.
I know we need allies, but it's tough to only fight Geth when the Reapers have taken half the galaxy.
Without the fleet, we lose our supply lines. Lose your supply lines, you lose the war every time.
Yeah. I wish the Reapers had supply lines.
Commander, we've got reports of trouble at a Turian fuel depot on Sion. I've updated the galaxy map.
Thank you very much, Trainer. Appreciate it. I'm gonna go talk to Tally. Tally!
Tally, I'm free if you'd like to come up.
I'll just be a moment. Thanks for asking me up. I couldn't talk freely in front of Ron.
Of course.
You okay?
No. No, I'm really not.
Oh.
17 million lives are riding on me. And I don't know if I can save them.
You're not responsible for all of them by yourself.
You're doing everything you can. If the fleet falls, it won't be because of you.
I helped my father and Zen's ideas, the new tech that made an invasion too good to pass up, that's based on my father's work. If they die because of me, if I don't...
We'll get them out of there safely, Tally.
I couldn't do this without you, Shepard. I feel like I'm bluffing, trying to convince them that the Admiral's daughter knows what she's doing.
Imposter syndrome.
Not the Admiral's daughter. The Admiral.
Yep.
I know. And at least now, I can push back against the worst ideas. That's why I accepted the position. And because of you.
Me?
Me.
When they offered me this position, I asked myself what you'd do.
Aww.
I thought you'd take the chance to make things better.
Yeah, I probably would have.
That probably sounds stupid. It's just... I know I'm not really qualified for this.
Stop saying that.
You're doing fine, Tally.
Seriously.
And thanks.
I should get back before the Admirals get into trouble again. I'll talk to you later.
Okay. It was nice to see you, kid, Tally. Oh, my friends. I have new mail. Important from Miranda Lawson. I have something important to tell you. I need to do this in person. Can you meet me in the commons? I'll send a nath point. No vids this time, I promise. Okay? The Cure from Malin. Oh my god, it's Malin! I've just heard the news you cured the Genophage and that some of the females from my experiments were involved. I can't tell you. Just one, Malin. The rest all died. I can't tell you how good this makes me feel. I don't care that you feel good. I wasn't doing it for you. There hasn't been an hour I've not thought about what happened on T'Chanka and wondered if I did the right thing. This new news validates all the pain my experiments caused. I hope one day to meet the females again and ask for their forgiveness. Just one. After you convinced Dr. Solis to spare me, I took his advice and opened a clinic on Omega. It's probably good. Omega could use all the clinics it can get. I thought it would help make amends for whatever suffering I caused. I had to leave when word got back to Clan Werelock, and they put a bounty on my head for failing to deliver a cure. Maybe now they'll leave me alone. I guess this is the second time you saved my life, Commander. I don't really care about your worthless hide. But okay. Sure. Alright. So, we're about out of time. I'll leave it here. As always, if you like what you see, please like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next episode. Later!